Game two, I am playing Hippolyta and the Amazon Warrior. Simeon is playing Maxi Zeus in the middle.
Hidden in there somewhere.
With all those Minotaurs. Simeon won first roll, so.
Oh, I'm sorry.
And also, Simeon doesn't have a theme team somehow, but yeah, I do.
Maxi Zeus breaks the theme team for the Minotaurs that he creates. So that's real nice. But he will, because he has 8 speed with the Underworld team ability, he's going to carry these two back Minotaurs. He's going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, go 7, drop him here, and then I think I outreach you a little bit, so I'll sidestep, bring him here. I feel like that's a fairly safe move for me.
Okay.
That's first taxi that we've seen, probably the only one. And we'll just have this Minotaur. They've got 10 speed, so you go 2, 4, picking this up. 6, 8. He'll go here with this object. And action 3, we'll have this one go 1, 2. 4, 5, 6, 7. We'll park him here. That seems safe enough.
Yeah. Alright, very cool. We're gonna have Paulita move here. She'll pick up these guys.
Printed 2 damage, which they're huge. Why would they heal?
They got blades, though. Like, yeah. Or at least.
We'll charge 1, 2, 3. Go 4 to here. Try and get this Amazon Warrior.
Okay.
We will be using blades.
Okay.
16 will definitely miss. This one will follow the same route. 1, 2. He'll go right here, though. It's gonna be a real rough game.
Yeah.
Need an 8 the whole time.
We're gonna have this Amazon Warrior punch using the objects, the Minotaur in front of her. Need a 7. Miss. We'll prod that with herself. Ooh, it'll hit. It's an 8.
This one?
Yeah. And we'll do the knockback, 2.
3.
For 3.
1, 2, 3. I have charge.
It doesn't matter. Remember.
Here.
1, 2, 3. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Charge the Palatina there.
Wow.
Yeah. Level 17. Ooh, that'll hit for 4 using the object.
1, 2, 3, 4. here, using some blades.
Okay.
10 into the 18. Ooh, that will hit.
Super sensitive. Okay.
Blades in 4. Ooh, nothing. The other hard part of this.
Oh, this thing is, yeah, getting not, big blades yeah. rolls.
Let's see, we'll charge this one. 1, 2, 3. Also, I just put a token down.
Yeah.
Also needs an 8. Missed quite handily. 3.
Nope.
And let's see. I think we want one more. We'll have this guy go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 to here. We'll clear this one. And clear this one. And the one that was knocked back.
We'll do leadership with Apollo. Let's see. It's your go.
I'm going to actually move Max Azu's last turn. That's okay.
I'm going to use the Minotaur's legendary hidden secret power. Not many people are aware that they have this power.
Oh yeah, okay.
He's gonna burst through.
Ah, yes.
Charging to here. It's an 18 either way, so we might as well go after Hippolyta.
Okay. Ooh, they'll hit.
Certainly may.
Okay.
Hit 4.
1. Love to see it. Love to see it.
At this point, I might as well just start going after them.
Yeah. You'll at least damage them.
Yeah. This one will attempt to blades the Amazon there.
Okay. You got it. Senses. Okay.
4. There's my 6.
There's the big 6. Deletes her from life.
Dang. That would have been fun against Hippolyta. My last action, I've got to... I'm going to move Maxi Zeus to here.
Damn.
And
not what I wanted to have happen. Exactly what we did not want
to
have happen. Now it's no longer a murder Maxi Zeus game. Alright, Hippolyta will double target these two guys. Oh man, I'll miss them both.
She'll profit.
Use our last profit. Oh, that'll hit them both. Let's, two and one. Let's go ahead. This one attack this guy. Ooh, it's a 13 or it's a 14. That'll miss.
Just parried. I think he's a.
And then we'll have this one attack him. Get rid of him. Okay.
The first Minotaur to fall.
Man, it's your go.
Alright. Leadership with Maxi Zeus. No. But let's, beep beep, get the taxi going.
We'll not good. Not.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Carry him.
they're so big.
Let's have this one try and blade Hippolyta.
Okay.
On. That will
dang it. Ten. Wow. Okay.
Dog for hunt.
Here we go.
No!
Listen.
Gosh. It's a waste. It's all this stuff. We've got one last action.
Give me a token, Simeon. Give me a token.
Thought I did get... Oh, okay. What am I on? Brown. Here we go. This guy... No, this guy. He will charge one, two, three to there. Bursting through with some fountain or whatever that is. Translates. Need a big ol' eight?
No, yes. Geez.
Yeah, eight. 18. Ooh. A three. We'll miss. And then I will clear this one.
Okay.
And this one, I believe.
Palta, target both these guys. Ooh, hit 17s, so one and two.
One.
Actually, let's just heal him all three and just kill him. Alright, needs all three. Or do you need two?
He only needs two.
Two, so you'll heal him one.
Alright.
Charge over here. Six, got it.
Two.
Answer you.
All right. Leadership with Maxizeus. Nothing. I think I want to sidestep him to here, though. We will have this Minotaur try and attack that Amazonian.
All right. No. No, sir.
Not in my house. This Minotaur punched that Amazonian. Made a big old number. I'm going to get it.
Well, I did, actually.
It actually does, yeah.
Exactly. Okay.
For two. And then last action this turn. Let's go. After Hippolyta again. One, two, three.
Oh, so annoying.
Yeah. What's really annoying is hitting
and yeah, and then missing senses, and then rolling blades, and hitting a one and two three times in a row.
That hits again.
No, it doesn't.
No.
Senses.
Shanches. Maxi will clear.
Okay.
This guy will clear.
Alright. Hippolyta, double target. Oh, no, she can't, sorry. Leadership. Okay, and yeah, she can't make attacks this turn. What am I doing? This chick is gonna punch this guy. 9 to a 16, he is 7.
Dang.
For 4, because she'll heal up 1, because it's
oh, wow.
Look at that.
Wow. Alright.
We will.
Not a fan.
Charge to here now. To be yeah, oh, that's a nice thing. Huh. Yeah,
got it mixed in there.
Yeah, just got mixed in there. Yeah, 10 to 17. Ooh, that'll hit for 2.
Uno dos.
She should know that. Tokens.
Oh, they have a click with no charge. And then, how strange. They
well,
lose it for on click 2 and then get it back on click 3. Oh wow,
we're just gonna
for some reason I thought this was your full force. I didn't realize there's still.
Yeah.
Oh, this is bad for me.
Yeah.
I'm struggling with a few things that are up here.
Alright.
Let's go.
Classic.
2, 4, 6. Move to here. And then we'll sidestep because beep, beep. The maxi bus has arrived.
That's really good, man. That's just really good for, like, getting a roll and, like, he's just going back and forth. I need more troops.
Bring them to me. The only thing this Minotaur can
Do you want to use the object?
No.
You could guarantee a hit if you got like the damage, I mean.
Oh, that's nice. That's okay. I thought about it. I really did.
Okay.
But then I thought, why? Why not? It's charged to this Amazon. Whoa. Goodness. Charge there. Try and blaze. Need an 8.
Okay.
Man. Needing 8s is being it's real rough. I think I'm going to use this one to maybe do 2 damage.
Oh, okay.
I already need a high number. I might as well go for it.
You need 9. Okay, hey, you got it.
There we go. For 2. I will clear this one. And this one.
Alright. She needs a 7 to hit you. First of all, so the other ship. And then. She needs a 7 to hit this guy. Ooh, does not get it. Does not get it.
Oh, did you roll her wonder senses?
Who?
When I
her, I didn't. Okay, she killed her.
Good. I didn't realize how big of a disadvantage that would put him at, not having that d6 roll.
I fall to a double target. Two and one.
Should. One. And. One, two. It'll kick that one out.
Alright, so go.
Alright, let's. Sidestep the Maxi Zeus carrying these fellas.
All aboard. Woohoo.
Minotaur Express. Like the Midnight Express? The classic children's film.
Wow.
Try and blades.
The Midnight Express?
The Polar Express?
The Polar Express?
What's the...
Wow!
Isn't there like some sort of midnight train movie?
No idea. Zero clue.
There actually is, but it's like a horror film now that I think of it. Not a children's
movie. Not a children's movie at all.
But similar to that horror movie, I'm going to try and blades this Amazon.
Hey, you got it. Senses. Nope.
Why did the audio cut out there? I don't know. Simeon went on a weird tangent where he started talking about movies. 3 whole damage. It's probably the most I've done to a single Amazon.
I figured you might, like, when you hit that, you're going to start deleting them left and right one of these days.
Yeah.
Roll 4s, 35.
4s and 5. Need a
18.
Yeah. Wow.
That's ooh.
Big ol' critical miss.
And that's no good.
Let's see, I sidestepped. That's 2 attacks. These guys were carried, so they're not doing anything. Let's see if this guy can pull it out and
kill her.
Yeah, he's 7-7. He can come back after being knocked back.
Nope. Okay, leadership won't do anything, so let's see. Let's have her punch him. Ooh, need an 8. She'll charge to here. Ooh, that hits.
68. 1 does it.
She'll charge to here.
That's the critical failure, man.
Yeah. Really hit him while he's down.
Two. 1, 2. He's not gone, but he's
clear Palta, clear her.
ones. There's nine.
Yeah.
I feel like at this point, I'm just gonna swing for the fences and go after Hippolyta.
Also,
so we've got a nine and to be 18 with blades.
Yeah.
Need a nine to hit.
Ooh, another crit miss.
Die.
Does that kill him?
No.
Oh, okay. That'd be hilarious.
Almost though. Did I give him an action token? I don't remember. But we'll charge in with this one.
Yeah. You were on brown last turn, so.
Okay. Blazing.
All right.
Needing eight.
That will. It will.
And finally, the six.
Five.
Five. Three damage is good. That's good.
He's good.
And then I will charge this one to here. Pick up this light object and try to blaze that Amazon.
Okay.
Although I think I can just deal my damage. And a whole lot of Minotaur going on. He just needs a six.
No,
that'll still miss. I will sidestep Maxi Zeus to here.
Wow.
And clear this one. And clear this one.
Okay.
It's going to be almost impossible to hit Hippolyta now. Because she's on
the combat reflexes, yeah. Let's go ahead. Hippolyta leadership. Okay, Hippolyta, let's hurt these two guys. Ooh, it hits 15, so it misses them both.
Mm-hmm.
Purr, punch him. Ooh, it's a 7.
17.
Hit.
Which one?
2. This guy.
That one.
Is her. She gets the key level 1.
2.
Punch him.
Oh,
he's a 9. Punch this guy. Ooh. Should have went for that guy. We could have killed him. Okay. Clear and clear.
Actually got a cheeky idea here that might work. Leadership with Maxi Zeus. No. Going to try and blades Hippolyta.
Okay.
Need a 9.
You need a 10. He's got a 9 attack.
Oh. That's, yeah. That's a 16. Same here.
All right,
try
need
and
10.
The object.
No,
ooh,
close.
Almost. And then we're going to. Let's see. Sidestep here. Maxi Zeus carrying this guy to here and this guy to here. Wow. Wow. Beautiful. Well balanced figures. Zeus will take his 9 attack.
Oh, wow.
Shoot at Hippolyta.
Alright, I'm 18 from range. No. That was pretty good, though.
I thought that was fun.
That was
but,
pretty good.
Didn't quite work. So that was this one, this one. This guy clears. And that is the only one that clears.
Okay, wow. Leadership to Paul, though. Didn't get it.
It would be possible for me to crit miss and kill Maxi.
Maxi Zeus?
I don't think he's on.
Oh, I put you on last? Oh, I should have rolled blades then.
He is on his line.
I should have rolled blades. If I got a 5 or 6, I could have ended the game right there. Oh, man. All right, that's okay. Let's see. Her punch him. Let's get rid of him. Okay.
Yeah.
Well, do it.
Do it.
Charge to here. Punch him, though.
Okay.
Every time I save the yeah, it's a 17 or a 6. Okay.
Do we try to sidestep?
Let's see if we can sidestep break with Hippolyta.
Oh, she do.
Did. Two, put her over here. Charge to here. Go after him.
Alright.
Okay. your go.
Alright. Leadership with Maximus. He actually gets it.
Ooh. A little impressive there.
Clear one token from that Minotaur. Maxi Zeus is gonna take a pot shot at Amazon on the bench. Yeah. Yeah. 9 into a 17. That'll miss.
Close.
Ish. I'll only deal 1 damage if I hit, but that's fine.
What's his damage power give him?
That's just the
generator.
Yeah. He will. This Minotaur will charge to here and attempt to blades this one.
Okay.
You need an 8. That
got
it. Hit. Man, this is such an uphill battle for the Minotaurs.
Yeah, it really is.
Should have used the object. Had they gotten, like, I don't know, I feel like any of the other matchups, they might have.
Yeah,
done a little bit better.
Yeah, the combat reflexes really hurts them on this.
Combat reflexes and the Wonder Woman team ability are both, yeah, staggeringly hard to use. Try and go after that one right there.
Okay.
10 into a... Is that just a normal 16?
Yeah, no, she's got reflexes. No, this one? Yeah, she's a normal 16.
It'll hit 4.
Yeah!
3.
Okay.
And then I will clear the one that I... took a token off with leadership.
Okay.
Down to my last 3 Minotaurs. Wow.
We'll charge here. Punch that guy.
Ooh, he'll hit. 2. 1, 2.
Alright, she'll punch the 16 defense Minotaur.
Weird, of course.
It's your go. On Team Minotaur this game. Yikes.
We were not meant to succeed.
Wow.
And that's no bull.
Boo.
No one's made any bull jokes about
it. Or should we say moo? Yeah, yikes. Alright. He's gonna punch.
We will. They're both. Yeah.
This one doesn't have reflexes, yeah.
We'll use the chair.
Oh man, using the chair. Yeah. Him. Six. Four. She's gonna charge, try to do the same thing. Can I pick this up?
Yeah.
Alright, let's do that. Yeah. 5. Awesome. Here. We're gonna punch this guy though. Wow, 15. Awesome.
Spider-Man.
Very cool. Very cool. Sidestep. Clear.
Alright, we've got leadership with Maxi Zeus. We will take one off of this guy. Maxi Zeus will attempt to sidestep breakaway. Gets that as well. He's gonna go. Yeah, we don't wanna go too far. We'll go right there and we'll shoot at that Amazon warrior.
Oh, yeah, sure.
10 or 9.
9 to 17. Nope.
Let's blade one of them. Yeah, we'll go after this one for now.
Okay.
That is a 5. And this one will also go after that Amazon warrior. 10 into an 18.
No.
Yikes. This Minotaur will have to clear.
Sidestep politics there. Let's have her punch him. Ooh, they'll hit for 2.
This one?
Yeah.
That is enough to take him out.
That is enough. Some of our last 2 Amazons into the fight ones.
Just when I think I'm catching up, I realize I've only KO'd 3 Amazons.
Yeah.
To the 8. I'm down to my last 2 minutes.
Yeah.
This is a very losing battle. Leadership with Maxi Zeus.
Ooh, he's getting it though.
I need a Hail Mary play at this point, and I just can't quite think of what it is. Let's see. There we go. This Minotaur is stuck, so he's just going to. I don't know why I spent so much time trying to take that off. He's going to punch this Amazon warrior.
Yeah.
The only one he can. Try and blades.
Got it.
Blades.
No.
One.
Oh, no.
Let's.
One of the senses, baby. That was so bad.
Let's see, he's here. Oh, I can't get anywhere. Let's try and breakaway charge this minute.
All right.
No. This might be it. Let's sidestep here, carrying this Minotaur. Here, and I will shoot at this Amazon warrior.
All right.
Need an 8 to hit.
Why? No. It's going mad.
Not clear anyone. It's all
this stuff. All right. Leadership.
Necessary.
Sidestep here. Punch him in. Sucks. Charged here. Ooh, well hits.
I have left 2 mastermind. 1, 2. Don't share a keyword, but there are less points. And
yeah, less points, yeah. Charge a third there. 10 to 16. My first roll off the table this game.
Ooh. Still alive. Just barely.
And then, 1, 2. Nope, 3, all right.
Is there any way that I could
kill
that
also?
The problem is, I can only deal 1 damage. And I have to clear, so we'll try and sidestep Maxi.
That's true, yeah.
We'll go. Nope, can't sidestep that way. We'll go 1, 2. That's just 1. Go 1 square to there. Clear these 2 guys. Calder could still crit miss.
Paulta's actually going to try to sidestep right away. She's going after the first person she attacked. this day. 10 to 16 against Master Zeus. Ooh.
Oh. This, so you want to deal with three or blades?
Yeah, we're going to roll blades.
Only one.
One.
You fool.
That's enough. Oh, it dies. All right. And then that is the Hippolyta and the Amazon Warriors moving up the bracket.